Gentlemen, let's go over the plan. The first constant is none other than Janus, the legendary Cold War spymaster, a KGB senior officer and head of the 6th Column Special Branch at Lubyanka. Janus is a certified genius and expert of counterintelligence. He retired from the KGB in 1988 when he fell out of favor with the Kremlin and defected to the US. Shortly after, the Soviet Union collapsed. Now, it is unclear when Janus stepped down as the constant, but since 2004, he has been a resident of a quiet community in suburban Vermont. Mr. Gray.
Right. So here's the catch. As an elite KGB agent, Janus was trained to withstand interrogation and torture. No amount of pressure will force him to disclose information he doesn't want to. Instead, we will need to search his home for clues. But if Providence learns of our presence, the game is up.
So we frame Janus, make Providence think he was the real Shadow Plant.
Correct. I will file a false ICA report, claiming to have traced a number of calls from Janus's house to the Institute in Romania. The case will seem clear. Mr. Gray was only a figurehead. Janus was pulling the strings all along. And by eliminating him, we will have neutralized the militia once and for all.
However, for this subterfuge to work, you'll also need to deal with Janus's security detail. A Providence herald and former Secret Service agent by the name of Nolan Cassidy. Intel describes him as diligent and inquisitive, and we cannot risk that he contradicts our story to his employer.
Seems workable.
I certainly hope so. Everything depends on this next move, 47. You made this our fight. Now let's even the playing field. Whittleton Creek, Vermont. On the surface, a picture-perfect suburban dream. Wide roads, golden maple trees, and verdant lawns. Most residents here are white-collar professionals, ranging from university staff to government employees.
Most, but not all. Janus's unpresuming home is protected by a host of bodyguards, and intel shows that the fragile former constant rarely leaves the property.
Nolan Cassidy, on the other hand, roams the neighborhood streets. A recent arrival, the dutiful Providence Herald is busy making threat assessments and settling in with his security team.
Now remember, this is about more than just revenge. Janus is the key to bring down Providence. So get in there and find us a lead.
Good luck, 47.
Darling, I'm so hungry.
Have you seen that Janus's oddball nurse is at it again?
Oh yeah, the bird guy.
I think he comes early, just to chat with the birds. Spends more time with them than he does with Janus.
A couple of weeks ago, I walked...
So Janus has an appointment with a male nurse every Saturday. He's down feeding the birds by the creek at the moment. Sounds like a good way inside Janus's house.
Passed him, and I have to tell you, he gets into some pretty personal stuff. He shares opinion on
You know what I like about you guys? You're just so chill. Like Janice. I've never met a man.
I just heard a weird noise. I'm moving in to investigate.
I'm just trying to help him, and he's behaving like a complete ass. All right, I better go. You know, it's like he knows that I know that he's hiding something.
Oh yeah.
Knowing that I can't figure out what he is. I know it looks crazy. He looks like any fragile old man. But I think... No, I'm sure.
Okay. All right.
Sir, I will have to check you if you want to pass, okay? Just relax. You'll be on your way in a sec. All right. Good job, sir. Thank you.
New guy, huh?
The regular guy is indisposed. I'm here to take care of Mr. Janus.
All right. Just ring the doorbell. Someone will be with you in a moment.
Who are you? Where's Lafayette?
He's not well.
Hopefully it's something serious. I wouldn't mind if Lafayette was replaced permanently. He's an insufferable bore with a room temperature IQ. But if you're the new guy, you'll need to be on time. I have a busy schedule, you know. You have a very... I hate to disappoint you, but hugs are not in the nature of my generation. So, back to this thing. I'll just spend a few minutes with the inhaler to fill my system with as much oxygen as possible before we proceed to the bathroom for the health check itself.
Well, while Mr. Janus fills his lungs, I'd like a quick word with you. Please, come with me. All right, new guy. I know this looks like a relaxed operation, but I run a tight ship. Nobody gets alone time with Janus unless I know them, and I don't know you. So here's what I'll do. I'm going downstairs to run a security check on you. It should only be a few minutes. In the meantime, you wait in the study. We'll lock the doors and my men will make sure you don't accidentally wander off. I'm sure you understand. Please, wait in there.
Forty-seven? You have to find a way out of there. I can't possibly construct a viable ID for you in time. I'll have Miss Hall remotely interfere with their search, but we can't keep it up for long. Well, that was certainly an interesting turn of events. Still, no rest for the wicked, 47. You could probably sit back inside and give Janus his health check while his bodyguard is busy. Just be mindful of the patrolling guards.
Damn it!
I'm back. I suggest we go to the bathroom now.
All right. Let's go then. Another male nurse. Odd.
Death feels like an easy way out for a man like him. Still, we are. It's like an easy way out for a man like him. Still,
you can't just cop.
We are close now, 47.
Aggressively invasive mole in this poor old man's backyard.
Calm down, demolition man.
Start flipping burgers now.
Store collects all kinds of ancient memorabilia. You might have a roll or tape or whatever.
Mm-hmm. Don't mind me. I'm just leaving.
Why are you doing this?
Something
like.
Special.
Nope.
Hey, you, what's your name? Camarero.
Hey, thanks a lot. Say hi to your mother.
Sure thing.
Anyone there? Hello. By the house.
Hey, come. Puta!
I just can't.
Excuse me. Cafarus. All right, folks. The food is ready.
Who are you?
Thanks so much.
You're welcome.
Nothing apart from that.
Give me a lift right here. Stop serving people, all right?
Hi there. Care for a taste?
Oh, shit.
Cheers.
It's what I do. Hello. Can I tempt you with a little snack?
Cheers.
Anytime.
Nolan Cassidy. I've seen you around the neighborhood.
Wonderful.
Any luck with that grill, Rich?
Who wants a taste?
Can I call you?
You? Go ahead.
Yeah. Did I just? Sure. I'm sure everything.
Rich seems like it's fixed. That's
thanks.
What I like to hear, Rich.
My pleasure.
Let's hope he likes his food, 47.
Hello. Why don't you give this a try?
Thanks a lot.
Enjoy.
Well, looks pretty busy here. I'll just wait my turn instead of trying to squeeze in.
you should try this.
What's this?
You make a good burger, Mr. Wilson. Real good. I gotta get going. Give my best to the missus.
Oh? Thanks.
Sure.
Thank you very much.
Christ! This is not gonna be pretty.
What?
Oh, okay. You need to see a doctor. Now.
Weird.
You sure you're okay?
Huh? Last time I met someone is that is not looking good. Not good at all.
Huh? Hey, at least the seat's gonna be warm for you. Huh?
Are you sure you're okay?
And that is Nolan Cassidy taken care of. Both targets are confirmed killed. A letter from Janus to someone called Zoe. It looks like a draft and is full of explicit descriptions of how unhappy Janus is with Zoe and his sister having been appointed chairwomen of the Ark Society. Huh. I've heard that name before. This is a good find, 47. So Cassidy withholds Janus's outgoing mail. He might have written something considered confidential in the past. Might be worth a shot. Ceremonial robe of some sort with a note from Janus attached. The note is interesting. Janus has asked Helen to do a few repairs on the robe before he leaves for his annual trip. He even put a date there. This is valuable information, 47. One of Janus's old microfilms. It might contain important information. All you need now is to find a device to read it on. Clearly, Janus is a meticulous man. This microfilm contains a lot of heavily redacted minutes from what appears to be a yearly event of some sort. Plenty of initials and project code names that don't ring any bells. Janus is mentioned by name throughout, however. This is a very important find, 47. Good work, 47. We now know Janus is meeting with the Constant at an event related to the Ark Society. And we have an approximate date as well. I think that's all we're going to get.
We're close to the finish line. It's time to end this.